We just got out of the 9/11 memorial where the Pope came and paid tribute to all those lost on that horrific day. I was here today not as a reporter, but as a Catholic and as a friend. My dear friend of 14 years, Christie Coombs, invited me here as her guest. And I can't tell you how very powerful it was to watch her emotional and spiritual journey today, to come to a site that is so sacred for her, a place where she lost her husband, Jeff, on the first plane to hit the towers 14 years ago, and watch her as a lifelong Catholic, you know, see all this converge, a Pope that means a great deal to her, and a place that means a tremendous deal to her and her family. Just see all that come together, and to be there to hold her hand, it's a really, really powerful thing. And I'm going to remember it forever. Thank you, Christie, for bringing me here.